warnings of the crisis, the employment market did as well as it did.
And also,
of course, yeah. I was referring to Charles Goodhart that said the minute you start targeting any statistic, it starts misbehaving.
Particularly exactly as dodgy a one as unemployment. Because when you think, the last jobs figures, the total jobs in this country were now past 30 million. Thank you. some of the papers that he's targeted by Labour for being too political, when I would say he's just doing the job Gordon Brown asked him to do. What's going on there? Is there an anti-car going on? He's sensible.
I didn't use a particular term, but he said something about a few weeks ago that was critical of a Labour policy.
Now being crippled by this policy. The third consequence I'd like to put to you